Okay, when we come out of that Kentucky State Fair, you're going to see some State Fair winners. I mean, first place grand champions. So I need you to make sure you check the News Democrat here in Carroll County. Also, the Kentucky Anna newscast that we're doing right now, make sure you get on there and see what's going on. And also, make sure that you watch for the newsletter that goes out to the schools and tells you everything that's going on here in Carroll County with 4-H.